U.S. aerospace manufacturer Boeing has shown footage of high-speed version of Apache attack helicopter during the Vertical Flight Society's 75th Annual Forum and Technology Display. Graham Warwick posted images of the Apache gunship concept and photo of a scale model of a new helicopter that was unveiled by the Boeing on social media. The concept, called the Advanced AH-64 Block II Compound, is developing to serve as a gap filler in a U.S. Army Future Vertical Lift (FVL) program. Jane's Defense Weekly early reported that the new gunship will feature an enlarged main wing, revised engine exhaust arrangement, large vertical tail fin, and a rear-mounted pusher propeller. The design may also feature a new, rigid rotor system, which is a standard feature on other compound helicopter designs. Also, the Rotor and Wing International said that Boeing already has conducted wind tunnel testing of a scale model of a high-speed Apache gunship. Boeing seeks to provide an affordable means to keep the current U.S. Army medium attack helicopter, the AH-64 Apache, capable on the highly complex multi-domain battlefield of the future through 2060, the company said in written response to questions from Rotor and Wing International. Boeing's objective is to offer and field new technologies which make up the advanced Apache in the late 2028 time frame. According to the released photo, the new helicopter designed with the streamlined fuselage and engine nacelles, retractable gear, longer wings, tail-mounted propulsor. Unveiled last October at the Vertical Flight Society's Helicopter Military Operations Technology (HELMOT) conference in Hampton Roads, Virginia, the AH-64E Block II compound helicopter would feature a rear propulsor, increase aircraft speed to 185 kds, increase payload to 5,900 pounds hover out of ground effect, HOGE, on takeoff, and increase range to 460 nanometers